Okay. We're gonna do this real quick. Mainly because I need Byleth to max out.
What is that? In the back there. Is that a throne?
This resembles the Holy Tomb. That's a place from my world.
What is the Holy Tomb?
It's where the goddess Sothis sleeps. For the Church of Seros, this is the holiest place of all. To ensure the safety of the tomb, a monastery was built atop it.
Okay. So, why is it here?
Only a very few know the legend of Saint Seros in the Holy Tomb. Saint Seros received power and revelation from the goddess, and with it, a sacred duty. She was to save the people of Fodlan, and use her power wisely in order to lead them. Perhaps it's inevitable that we'd be guided here.
Why do you say that?
If the bond between us is to further strengthen, then you must face a trial here.
I see. And you want me to fight you, Byleth?
Show me whether you can wisely use the power you've gained on your journey so far.
Understood.
In your eyes, I see no hesitation. Good. Ready yourself.
I'm ready, and I won't hold anything back.
To win the fight, keep your eyes wide. Always know where your enemies are.
What are those things scattered around the battlefield?
Those are my targets, and I will destroy them. Unless you can prevent me from doing so.
I'll guard them well. I can fight.
How mysterious.
Anytime.
Tell me where.
I'm listening.
What's our move?
I am prepared.
You got it!
Never fail.
Good thing I critted.
What a workout!
Victory was mine.
Refreshing.
Thank you.
beg your pardon.
A proud victory.
They're strong.
Didn't realize I had to go around.
I won't flinch.
So they're all lined up.
I won't falter!
Dream well.
I'm ready to dig in! I'm sorry.
Okay, who popped up? I'm going to. Doubles to block it. Whatever reason, they always target the doubles.
Strength.
still have a lot to learn.
One moment. Save one for me. Next one's mine. A good wind.
Teleporting everybody over. Why does he have a gem?
Who's next?
That's so dumb.
Stand down or perish.
I wonder, can I skip the healing animations? Yeah. Those I kind of don't need to see. This is one of my favorite animations.
I can't retreat now.
My muscles are yours!
I expect Lapis to die here.
Don't make me angry. You'll get no sympathy from me.
Okay.
Depending on the wielder, power can be used for good or evil with equal ease. That's why the heart of the one controlling the power is important.
The heart? That would mean my heart determines how the power is used.
All right, Byleth. I'm ready. I will give it my all.
Why do we repeat our mistakes?
Thank you.
I don't know if she'll live.
I won't waste this chance. Don't waste my time.
I don't think I'm gonna go this fight without I can go through this fight without losing one crystal. I was gonna get killed or get knocked out. Alright, losing a crystal.
It's over. Need help? No window
shoppers! Good job, Anna.
All in a day's work.
All
will protect everyone! It's no use!
Alright, we lost one. Next turn I can take him out.
Wedding.
I just want to do this. Using the power of friendship.
I challenge my fate.
Observe.
Just get up.
Here's another.
May I?
Nothing left to teach.
Okay, so I only lost one crystal. Talisman and elixir from Violet. And some gold.
I managed to win! Somehow.
Well done. Your fighting was magnificent. The trial is past.
I learned so much battling you.
Thank you. But your skills were quite strong even before we met.
Still, you've taught me so many things. You're an excellent teacher, Byleth.
That's kind of you to say, though it helps that you have such raw skill already. All I need do is listen and give a little nudge to those embarking on a path. Your success here is the direct result of all the choices you've made before today.
I've always understood that one choice leads to another, but I'm worried what might happen if I ever make the wrong choice.
You needn't worry at all. By passing this trial, You've shown the truth of who you are, and you have your allies to set you right. Should you ever begin to stray, remember, I will always be by your side as well. To the very end.
Thank you. I'll continue on my path, trusting my allies to help me along the way.
You've clearly learned all you need to hear. Shall we continue on our journey?
All right. I think I needed that for Anna. Because Anna's going to be the money grinding person. I needed Max Byleth so that way I can get Anna to max out on the bond. Because she needs the luck skill, and I need to put all the luck on her. That way she can make me money.
I'll be here.
Yeah, because her skill, Making a Killing, may obtain 500 gold when a unit defeats a foe. Trigger percent with luck equals luck. So I need to give her as much luck as possible. And Byleth is the one that holds that stat. Plus, she can get more kills as I raise her stats.
Should be a picturesque match.
A little product demo.
What?
Good to say. My loss.
The fact that you missed makes it hard.
We were fated to meet.
Oh, you're dead. Never mind. Fine.
My loss, your game.
Can't hit. Maybe you need to be a class that can hit. What are you? Warrior?
If I win, you'd better buy something. I'll put on a show for you.
Oh, well, you're dead.
One strike, half off.
Dang. You got me.
Wanna win next time? Have I got just the thing for you.
Luck 12. Wow.
Hi there! You can call me Lady Anna.
Let the lesson begin! No! I'm not setting a very good example.
There we go.
Wanna win next time?
There you go.
Have I got just the thing for you?
There's gotta be something I can do to make people buy more stuff. Any ideas, Professor?
Maybe you could make some of your goods limited time offers. That might entice buyers.
It needs to increase or something like that. Maybe I need to change the steel on it. Cause she can't hit for crap. Okay. There's one that increases hit and crit. That might be the best one. He's not bulky either. Might be this one. Needs to change it as well. Here we go. Oh, 15, 7. Wait for Brave Lances. Something. Continue the story. Okay. Save.
I have returned.
Hey, Zephia. How'd the report to Lord Sombron go?
Bet he was mad we lost the rings, huh?
Very.
Knew it! So he's gonna punish us, right? Finally, yes.
In fact, no. It was a scolding, nothing more. He impressed upon me the gravity of our role.
That's all? He must really love us! Feels good to be appreciated.
Has Lady Vale woken up yet?
No. That spell you keep casting on her. This is getting reckless. We should dispense with the magic for now. Allow her to return to normal.
The spell will soon have a more stable effect. Lord Sombron gave me an enchanted helmet.
What?
For her to wear. A helmet imbued with his power that will amplify the spell I cast on her. Finally, I can erase the defect from existence. I intend to use it shortly. I would like to have some good news for my next meeting with Lord Sombron.
Speaking of news, our warships ran into the Divine Dragon's forces. No luck stopping them. Sounds like they're sailing to Illusia as we speak.
Moving faster than I expected.
Yeah. Only a matter of time before they're knocking at our door.
Ooh! Want me to buy some time? I can do it!
Of course, dear. So good of you to volunteer. But I can't have you going all alone. Mavir, you'll accompany her, won't you?
Very well.
What? Why? I'd be fine on my own!
You are good, of course. But you'd achieve even greater success with Mavir at your side.
Well, okay. All the more praise for me then, right?
Zephia, I ask one thing. Wait to cast your spell on Vale again until we return.
All right, Mavir.
Then we depart.
We'll be back before you know it.
I wonder if we can get more rings. So I'm pretty sure Marth's gonna be the last one we get back.
He's way too attached to that other veil.
Truly. But it doesn't matter at the moment. And won't as long as he stays in his place. The Four Hounds are my family. I will always love Mavir. Always. As long as he obeys. Now we have a serious matter to discuss. What Lady Vale said about having a sibling.
Right, right. That dragonstone of hers, something about it being whole, not broken.
Yes, exactly. We need to look into that. The situation bears examination.
Here we are. Give report. I expected it to be better defended. We just sailed right in. What's wrong?
This is a port town. It's typically bustling with people. Why is it so quiet?
I see someone over there. Maybe they can tell us.
Divine One, wait, that's...
One of the corrupted!
Yes. And surely not the only one here.
You're right. They must have spread through the whole town. Which means...
I'm afraid so.
Does the Fell Dragon mean to destroy Illusia too? But that makes no sense.
All I know is we can't turn a blind eye. We've got to get rid of them.
No. We move on.
What? And abandon the people here? Princess Ivy, tell us what you want to do.
We leave this place.
But there are people in danger. We have a responsibility to help them. That's what we did at Flora, isn't it?
We got there right after the attack. There were people to save. Look around. We're too late. Far too late. There aren't any survivors.
I would have wished nothing more than to help the people here. But with every passing moment, more lives may be lost elsewhere. We cannot waste our time on the dead. We must protect the living.
This is terrible.
I don't think I could abandon a town like this, but it's not my decision.
You'd already recognize the choice Princess Ivy would make, Divine One? Impressive. No, that was...
Thank you for your support, Divine One. Now, to the castle.
Aw, you're gonna cut and run just like that?
Who's there?
Hello, it's me, your old pal Marnie. Oh, and Mavir's here too.
We meet again.
I really wish you'd...
Marnie sounds like, so much like that character from Kill la Kill. No. Yeah, Kill la Kill.
The Divine Dragon was thinking only of what's best for everyone.
Yeah.
Just shut up. Nonono Jakuzure?
You guessed right. The port fell a long time ago. But I won't let you just walk away. Wait, how's this for a deal? Drop your emblem rings, and you can go.
I don't think so.
I figured. Worth a shot, though, right? Well, time to fight then. And don't worry. We brought lots and lots of the corrupted. Just for you.
Tell me one thing first. Please. I need to know.
What?
Vale. Is she all right? Lady Vale. She...
Shush, Mavir! We didn't come here to blab secrets! Afraid we can't answer that, Divine One. Our lips are sealed. Tell you what, when this is over, I'll whisper it into your dead little ears. How's that?
We'd hoped to learn whatever we could from the people of this town.
But with no one left alive, we're glad to get the truth out of you, one way or another.
Please tell me we get two more rings back. I know Marth's gonna be the last one I get back.
Mavir, take.
Zephia permitted us to use emblem rings?
Nah, I just went ahead and borrowed a couple.
You did what? Marnie, when this is discovered...
I'll be what? Scolded? Punished? Please!
Aunt Makai and Roy?
Sauron's favorites. Besides, if I capture even one more ring, imagine the praise I'll get! I'll be a hero!
Even in that case, he will not forgive you.
Ugh, skip the lecture, okay? Just put it on! If you ruin my chance to shine, I won't forgive you!
Alright. Yeah, Micaiah and Roy. Okay. He has a stat item. He has Brave Lance. Alright, gotta murder him. Where are we? Oh. Okay, we need... No. We need a Dragon Slayer. Oh, Sapphire. Okay, we have a Dragon Slayer. Cannon. Mara's gonna be on a cannon, and it's gonna be on a cannon. And I'm gonna have to switch. Okay. Where's Sidal? Alright, buddy, you're gonna have to dance me up the port. Okay.
Divine One, the flame cannons! With the...
Why the Divine Dragon dock here? The place is infested. Guess I've got no choice but to cut my way through these moldering bastards.
I will obey.
My will is firm.
Fire.
I smell gold.
Fire.
With perfect poise. Say the word.
It's just like my fairy tales.
As if I'd lose.
Thought that would do more.
I'm prepared.
My pleasure.
That's team one.
I'll do my best. The choice is yours.
Let's go.
We fight for peace.
I probably should have checked to see if there was an archer nearby. Oh, he's warping. That's not good. I got a heal chain going on. Oh, good thing you missed. Well, that sucks. Just drop a meteor on him.
Thank you.
Me first!
Well, if it isn't the Divine Dragon.
I know
fear.
You're that knight I met at Brodia Castle, right?
Saphir of the Royal Guard, at your service. Prince Diamond sent word that your ship was headed to Illusia. With the situation at the castle under control, I thought I'd come give you a hand.
I'm glad you decided to join us.
When Prince Diamond wrote us about the king's death, I felt like I had no choice. It's my duty to protect the kingdom His Majesty left behind. Diamant will rule that kingdom, so my life belongs to him, and to you. Use it well. Bring it on! No other choice.
So gonna crush you. Think whatever you like.
Critical hit. Yet the spear is moving in slow motion. Did I pick up from him? Elixir. That was not worth it. Oh, that's right, Chloe's at max level.
Choice.
Nice that she's tearing through it. Of course. Oh shit, you're holding an item.
Let's go together.
I will never give up.
All right, two girls took out a dragon, is good. Okay, your services are done for the cannons.
Emblem, engage!
Must be because of the space that they're on. Yeah. I think we need to go straight for them. Hey, you're dead. No, actually you're not.
Hmm.
Oh, he's bulky.
Emblem, engage! I'm here! No!
If this love is a crime...
Not a worry.
Well, good thing you got the elixir.
Emblem, engage!
Alright.
Hungry.
Say the word.
Oh, I forgot to move Saline. Oh, he's coming already.
Let us waste no time. I must return to Lady Vale.
Cut.
will protect everyone. It's over.
All right, he's down. He's the one that's still protected.
It's no use. I won't waste this chance. I'll cut you down to size.
For King Morian.
Oh boy. Keep piling up, boys. Keep piling up the knights.
Nothing short of victory. I'm not a child anymore.
Oh, she's dead. Maybe not. Oh wow, way to go, Anna. And a nice little piece of gold to boot. Aether! Seal made it better.
Understood. I've looked forward to this day.
Oh, dang it.
Love is a crime?
Oh, he'll probably die. Okay.
You'll get no sympathy from me.
Emblem, engage!
You have two jewels.
Forgive me, Emblem. I know this imposes a burden upon you.
Just getting started.
No, you're gonna die. Probably best to retreat.
What a lovely scene!
All right. Oh my God. Now you're dead. Hand over the item you were hiding.
I cannot lose.
Sleep now.
Crit.
Guess I did it right.
Need help?
All right.
Engage!
Let's just kick it off with Astral Storm. To this one.
We'll get through this. All training. One strike will decide it all. Here goes!
He's probably gonna die due to the dragon, but oh well. Is pretty cool. We get Akaya's ring back.
But at least now.
Old Mary's pretty good.
More fighting?
Riding on this, so do me a favor and die quick.
My path is certain.
This is gonna do zero damage, but at least I can get this out of the way, I guess.
Grant me strength.
For whatever reason, they always target the doubles.
Set me loose.
You got it.
I won't flinch.
Yep. Like I said, they always go for the doubles.
One moment. You're like a storybook hero.
I'll show you we mean business. Emblem Roy.
I'll never yield.
Begin.
Time to finish it off, Ivy. Drop a meteor on her if you can.
One moment.
Allow me.
Yeah.
That explains it.
I'll begin.
Beaten by a bunch of weaklings. Oh no, this is bad. Bad, bad.
Do we get our two rings back?
We must retreat, now.
I can't go back. I'm just gonna get an earful from Lord Sombron. Or worse, Zephia.
And after all your nonsense about being exempt from scolding. Now, let's hurry to Lady Vale.
Wait, tell me, is Vale all right?
Lord Sombron has given Zephia a new kind of magic to use on Lady Vale. If she does, the true Lady Vale will never awaken again. The others think this is a happy outcome, but I have always worried for her safety.
You really do want to protect her, don't you?
I have said too much. Marnie, I am returning now, with or without you.
You can't just leave me. Hey, wait up!
Is it a good idea to just let them go?
We took back the rings. Besides, I have a feeling that Vale is going to need him right at her side.
Sweet. We got Roy and Micaiah back.
Emblem Micaiah. Emblem Roy. Glad to finally have you back with us.
I never lost faith that we would return to you. Thank you.
10-2 now.
On the Shadowy Moor and at Flora Port, it pained me to fight against you.
I'm sorry for putting you through that. I promise to never let that happen again. I can't believe there are so many of the corrupted in Illusia.
The Fell Dragon is behind the rise of the corrupted in this kingdom. Sovereign blood is no longer enough for him. He's abducting the people of Illusia. When Sombron drains them, they turn into the corrupted. That's why they're everywhere.
You mean the corrupted we killed were...
Sol, Brodia, Firine. They'll all suffer if the corrupted leave my kingdom. We must act now. If any of my people still remain, I must do all I can to save them.
Those two came all the way here to stop us from reaching Illusia Castle. The Four Hounds must be desperate to keep us at bay. Let's find out why.
Sweet. Now all that's left is Celica and Marth. And $30 if I want to buy the expansion. Oh, and also we got Sapphire. Okay. Nothing new in the market.
If I win, you'd better buy something.
I'll show you how determined I can be.
A little product demo.
At least you're adorable when you're winning.
Wanna win next time? Have I got just the thing for you. The mysterious merchant.
I swear to a fair and honest challenge.
Slashing more than pricing.
Oh my, I'm still so weak.
Wanna win next time? Have I got just the thing for you. If I win, you'd better buy something.
I will act as your opponent today.
One strike, half off! Slashing more than pricing!
Oh, she won.
Oh dear. This knight has met her match.
Wanna win next time? Have I got just the thing for you.
Healing Light. When a unit heals an ally with the staff, the unit also recovers. Oh, that's cool. Every healer is going to need this. Oh, gotta give this to Anna as well.
I'm Lady Anna, the mysterious merchant.
We'll learn together. I'm not setting a very good example.
Wanna win next time? Have I got just the thing for you.
Cool. Okay, let's see. Finding an item is a good thing because you can sell it for gold.
Thank you.
Oi. That's gonna be a while. I don't even know how to get SP. At least not the... Not exactly like figuring out how to do it. Actually. Everybody needs canter. That's a meta skill. Frozen Fortress. I think that might be Roy's. No, that one's Roy's. Oh, that's right. There's two things I need to do, and they both involve Chloe. Thank you. Need 17. Okay. There we go.
I'll be here.
I know you will. Okay. All right, here we go. Next chapter.
What? You let them take two of our rings?
I apologize.
See, we figured if we stole a couple rings, you'd be proud of us.
There's no point stealing theirs if we keep losing ours, you morons!
I'm sorry, okay? But Lord Sombron will understand. We're his favorites, after all. He's not gonna scold us for losing a couple rings.
Marnie.
Yes? That hurt!
You should have done as I ordered. No more and no less. I cannot protect you this time.
Me? It's your fault we lost the Ring of the Holy Night!
I was following Lady Vale's orders. Do you mean to suggest she is at fault?
Well, no, but...
I will not make excuses. If punishment is due, give it to me.
You?
Marnie was merely seeking your praise. I am to blame. I should have stopped her.
What a selfless display. To see you show care for a fellow hound. I'm touched. Or perhaps you fear what I'll do to Lady Vale if I'm angry. Alas, it's too late. I've already cast the spell.
What? You promised to wait until our return.
I meant to, I really did. But then the defect awoke. I had no choice. And don't speak to me of promises. You have broken your vow to Lord Sombrone. As the head of this family, I must punish my children when they misbehave.
Punish? What are you gonna do?
Marnie, run!
I don't think so.
Look at that. Both out cold. Seemed painful, too.
Stop your salivating. You have work to do, and I'm leaving.
What should I do with them?
Oh, they'll come crawling back. They have nowhere to be but at my side. I trust you won't be distracted from the task I gave you. Even as they inflict pain upon you, pay attention. There mustn't be the slightest doubt.
I know. I've got to see if that loser is Lord Sombron's kid.
Well, it looks like Hogwarts.
Here we are. Illusia Castle.
Sombron is likely within those walls. Vale, too.
Yes.
I hope she's safe. But there's a chance she'll face us as an enemy. Not a friend. Be vigilant. At the first sign of danger, we should retreat.
What's wrong?
Those words. They're Marth's. That's what he told me at Distinia Cathedral before I lost him. We still haven't recovered from our defeat that day. What if it happens again?
It won't. We're stronger than ever before. You've really stepped into your role of divinity.
You really think so?
Yes. That's why I know we'll get the emblems back.
That's the highest praise you could give me. Let's go. Is Illusia Castle usually this quiet?
No. I would at least expect royal soldiers to be standing guard.
Maybe Sombron dealt with them.
You mean, turn them into the Corrupted?
No. Who needs those boring soldiers when you can have me?
It's the pain freak, Riz.
Welcome. You must be tired after that long journey. Oh, and look, the long-lost princess. Got homesick, huh? I gotta hand it to you. Two more rings in your pocket. Not bad. But for the complete set, you'll need more. Like...
Soaka?
This one.
The Ring of the Caring Princess.
It's the real deal, too. I'll prove it.
Celica!
I'll give her back. All you gotta do is beat me.
What is this?
Nothing. What, you think Lord Sombron's gonna show up?
It's one against many. We'll crush you.
You know just what to say. Relax. No one's coming. If I'm wrong, I'll bite off my tongue and choke on my blood.
What is this about?
You want answers. You'll have to whack 'em out of me.
Fine. I don't know what you're after, but we won't let this chance pass us by. Get ready, Gris. We'll make you give back that ring.
Now you're talking. Make me, dragon. Tear me limb from limb from limb.
What is with this guy? This guy's all about dealing pain to himself. He's the kind of guy that would take, you know, a whip to the balls. All right. We got fog again. Wasn't for the fact that your dance ability, I would take you out of my team right now. It's the same class. Okay.
Let's keep the fun going. I'm gonna make you work for it.
Oh no. There's chests and I didn't bring a thief with me.
I'll do it. I won't waste this chance.
I'm ready.
Say the word.
Got this. I'm ready. My muscles are yours. I will protect you. How mysterious.
Grace and skill.
I will do what I must.
Very well. I hear you.
So what's the plan? You're gonna stab me, mash me, shred me to ribbons?
Wow, you approached real quickly.
Again? Where did he go?
I am the Divine Dragon! I won't forget you.
A battle fit for Brodia.
This ends now.
Not a worry.
How do you like to be hurt, Divine One? I'm a people pleaser.
Hand over the ring, Chris.
Ignoring me? Oh, that hurts my feelings. Fine, I'll give you the ring. As soon as I've gotten my fill! Allow me! Tired of playing hide and seek? Me too. Let's get vicious.
Such a shame.
Remember this.
I can take on anyone.
A right and proper end.
Entrap. Oh.
Our foes are strong. Lend me your strength. We won't give up.
All right.
You're going down.
No!
If this love is a crime,
logging in.
I'm ready to dig in. I'm sorry.
You'll get no sympathy from me.
I'll do my best.
I don't think this thief is gonna do anything. I think he's going straight for this. All right, broken. Nope, she's dead. Yeah, you're dead.
I'm in trouble.
Didn't know you were hiding.
Just as I thought.
Let this go to my head. All right.
Direct me.
She's got that mom look. Oh, I didn't know someone was there.
I am the divine dragon.
Silver blade. Brave bow. Alright, gotta murder him.
With perfect poise. One moment.
Victory.
Okay. Need to wait until he robs both chests and then I'll kill him.
I won't waste this chance.
Rescue. Secret book. All right, murder him.
I had to stop you.
It's true. I did have to stop you. Silver blade. and rescue.
It's just like my fairy tales. As if I'd lose.
Give myself a little head start. You wasted a turn attacking a double. That's pretty sad. Ambush.
One moment.
I won't falter.
All right.
Dream well.
Now I'm going to dance and attack Riz again.
Hmm.
Excuse me.
Keep it coming!
No! You were beautiful while you lasted. Emblem, engage!
Take on anyone.
Emblem, engage! My path is certain.
Oh, Selly, you're all fired up, aren't you? Let loose! This feels good. So good. I'm gonna kill you. All of you!
Two. Wait, what does he have? Oh, Excalibur. And Grizzly's down.
That's the good stuff right there.
Sweet.
The ring! We got it back! What are you laughing at?
Me? Nothing. Better summon her. Want to free her from Lord Sombron's power, don't you?
I know. Care for us, Emblem of Echoes!
I thank you.
Emblem Celica, it's such a relief to have you back again.
Who's with this guy?
Oh man, ain't this whole thing just a laugh riot? Sophia, that little hunch of yours was so dead on.
I think it's clear you've lost your mind.
Look at you acting all high and mighty. It's clear you've lost your mind. Yeah, that's cute. The real question is, have you lost yours? You're playing up this whole thing like you're a god, but you're fighting on the wrong side. Why are you staring at me with that stupid look on your face? You think you're a divine dragon? Let me set you straight. You are the child of the fell dragon!
I am his child? No, but... how?
How dare you utter such slander, such lies?
If the dragon doesn't remember it, how the hell would you know anything? Were you there 1,000 years ago?
Nope.
I'll tell you how I figured it out. Divine and fell dragons can both summon emblems, right? But they don't do it the same way. Divine dragons pray. Fell dragons, though, they use invocations. That's how you summon Celica. That's how you've done it all along, isn't it? Which means you're, say it with me, the fell dragon's child.
But then, I don't understand. Why did Mother call me her child?
How should I know? You'll have to ask her. Oh, wait.
You blackguard!
Oh, too stones, soon?
Buddy. Anyway, now I've got what I came for. Too bad it cost me a ring, but I was told to buy time, and I did. Lord Sombron and Lady Vale should be long gone by now.
You mean... they were here after all.
Whoops. Didn't mean for that to slip out. Ah well, your divine dragon's a fraud. Take your time falling apart. Will you scatter to the winds? Cut each other's throats? So many options. See ya.
Halt!
I'm the fell dragons.
He was lying, Divine One. I don't believe a word of it.
We can't be divided by the enemy. We must be calm.
Saying Sombron isn't here may have been another attempt to mislead us.
Let's look around and make sure. Well?
This place is well and truly deserted.
Yes. Sombron is no longer in the castle.
What should we do now?
If what Gris said is true, I should leave.
Ugh. What do you mean, leave?
The night Mother died, I had a nightmare where I was surrounded by flames. My hair and eyes were red. Now I see. It wasn't a nightmare. It was a memory.
One bad dream doesn't prove anything.
Maybe not. But this will. Emblem Sigurd.
I am here.
You knew me 1,000 years ago, didn't you? Answer this. Was Gris telling the truth? Am I the Fell Dragon's child?
You are.
How can this be?
So it's true.
I apologize. With your memories lost, we thought you could be happy living this way. That is what Lumera and I agreed upon the day you awoke.
Why did Mother call me her child?
Sombron had turned his back on you. Your life was in danger. Both you and Lumera wished, above all else, to be a family. That is the fullness of my knowledge.
That's plenty, Sigurd. Thank you. I'm sorry, everyone. I'm not a divine dragon. I never was.
You have nothing to apologize for.
Only a divine dragon could imprison Sombron as Mother did. What chance do we have now of surviving this war? Without such power, there's no hope of stopping Sombron.
Why would you assume you lack the power of a divine dragon? You have fell dragon blood, yes. But you forget your own abilities. Think back to Floraport, when my ring was returned and you summoned me.
But I used an invocation.
Emblem summoned through a fell dragon's power cannot communicate. Think back upon emblems summoned with a fell dragon's power. Could they speak?
No. When I called out to them, they didn't answer.
Please, explain further, Sir Sigurd.
A fell dragon's invocation robs an emblem of their free will. Their service is compulsory. With a prayer, the emblem keeps their free will. A divine dragon would wish nothing less. You use both invocation and prayer.
You mean I do have the power of a divine dragon?
Precisely.
That's the blue hair.
Your hair and eyes prove the fact eloquently. At one time, both were red. The blue is proof that through Lumera's love, you have inherited a divine dragon's power. Lumera shortened her life.
Yep.
So that you
I figured that was the case.
As the divine dragon.
Mother.
We emblems fight alongside you of our own volition. We could only deepen our bonds with you because you have the power of a divine dragon. You are the one intended to carry on Lumera's legacy. Will you still leave after hearing this? Is that your wish?
No. I want to stay. I can't change that I'm the Fell Dragon's child. I know that. But I would like to continue on as the Divine Dragon. If you will have me.
Of course
we will.
Oh, Alfred.
Sure, first we came to you because we needed your help. But now I care about you. Fell or Divine or whatever else. We need you. So no more talk about leaving us.
We'd never have made it this far without you. I will follow wherever you lead. If you have only half of your power, so be it. We'll make up for the other half.
What matters to me isn't how you were born. It's what you do with the life you're given. If you choose to live as a divine dragon, then that's what you are.
Conflicted as I might be, I am made resolute by the terror I feel at losing you. Because to me, you are the divine dragon. Your leaving would not change that bond.
Everyone agrees. After all, you are what connects them. You are, and always shall be.
And I'm pretty sure my waifus would be okay with it too.
Thank you, everyone. There's much I don't know. I may have made choices in the past that I can't take back. But for now, I'll continue on this journey with you.
We emblems will follow you. Completely of our own free will.
Awesome. Now I can put money into the stuff, the donation stuff.
Divine Dragon.
Mavir, it's you.
I overheard your conversation about being Lord Sombron's child. If that is true, then I urge you to help Lady Vale.
What? You're not here to stop us?
All this time, Lady Vale has been sustained by a desire to meet her sibling. If she sees you, she will be saved. I know it.
I'd like to support her, like my friends here have supported me. Vale. The true Vale has been a friend to us. But we don't know where she is.
She is traveling with Lord Sombron to the land of Lethos.
Lethos? But why?
You will have to trust me. I can explain on the way.
What do you think?
Let's go with him.
Going back to where it all started. It'd be kind of interesting if one of our final fights are on Somnial. All right, new armory stuff, items. First, let's ditch our. Alright, a new inventory.
Mm-hmm.
If it's a sword or an axe, I'm giving it to Diamant. Sweet brave sword. Silver blade. Brave lance. The silvers are now unlimited. Brave axe. Silvers are unlimited. Oh, sweet.
Here you go. Here you go.
I don't want to spend too much, otherwise I won't be able to donate. Recover, rescue, entrapment, more fracture.
Do come again.
Okay. Okay. Oh, there's more boutique stuff, but I don't really care about that.
Ah.
I don't know why this is necessary. Oh. He's much thinner than I thought.
Be well.
Okay. I'm gonna donate some. Received market wares. Cool. Brave axe. Okay. Some money left over. Who's still not upgraded? Her. Him. Him.
Welcome.
Let's get 3 master seals.
I thank you. I thank you. I thank you. Do come again. Oh, look at that horse armor. Well, everybody's been upgraded. I kind of want to change her into an axe user. I feel like she would be better as an axe user.
I guess that's not meant to be then. She's definitely a sword user. If I should make her a berserker. Being a warrior is perfect for her, though. Because of the merciless skill, I guess. He was probably meant to be a hero. Okay. I have to end it here. I'm gonna do probably a lot more training. Yeah, I'm probably gonna do a lot more training. Still gotta get Chloe and Lapis perfect. Gotta work on Anna so that way she can get me my, get the money build going. I gotta find a good weapon for Diamant. Maybe work on the spellcasters like Citrine, Ivy, and Selene. Saline. Also gotta make sure I get the training done with the emblems. All right, we'll go to the world map. See what's up with it. Okay. Chapter 21.